Russian president never arrived in Hamburg for the peace summit. With his whereabouts currently unknown, no one is certain what this means for the peace treaty.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
Just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. The militia's all over this area.
So, die
finally this time.
Die.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Vehicle's approaching. Get down.
All men don't die. All men don't nearly die. Bend your arm.
Up ahead.
Hold your fire. There's too many of them.
Don't do anything stupid, lads.
Thank you.
Clear. Two more on the bridge. We'll have to take them down. Wait for the truck to pass. Drop them. Move out.
Just up the road.
Right, Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us. Yuri, get in position.
Hostiles approaching, 5 meters. Take him down. Move it up. Another patrol on the road. Take him out quick. Moving.
Moving. Breaching now.
Clear.
Clear?
This place is bloody empty. Nikolai, the factory's a dead end. No sign of Makarov.
He must have headed to the Milishko headquarters at the center of town.
We're moving there now.
Heads up, we've got company.
We're compromised!
Enemy rooftop, guys! Don't stop moving or they'll die in us! Water incoming! Incoming left!
Let's do this. We missed our window.
What about Makarov?
Must have done a runner. Just get us out of here.
Empty.
So what do you think Makarov is after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.
Ici la station Corse. Nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
It done. That's Indigo London now.
Prévenez les renseignements britanniques que nous avons un problème.
The French just intercepted a message concerning a suspicious shipment headed for British soil.
Have we identified the vessel?
No, sir. The call came from a number on the watch list for Fregatta Industries.
Wake up MI5 and notify them that we have an imminent threat.
Gentlemen, what do we know?
Nothing solid. Special branch is sweeping up known persons of interest, but we advise tasking SAS to investigate Tier 1 threats.
Patch me through to Hereford.
Ma'am, I understand we have unknown hostiles expecting a package.
MI5 has identified several possible points of entry. Be advised, the nature of the cargo is currently unknown.
Roger. My team is making ready. We'll be on plot within the hour. Don't worry, ma'am. Whatever they're up to, we'll put a stop to it.